also a great soccer. This sport is fast, it's action-packed. All right, let me call to the stage now on the red side. Victor Dokalov! Victor weighed in at around 102 kilos, around 225 pounds. On the blue side of the stage, let me get Anders Lindbladh! Anders came in around 270, 275. Again, in these absolute weight championships, there's one weight class. You think you got what it takes to beat the big boys? You signed up. Victor is a multiple-time mas-restlinг champion, both nationally and internationally. Won the gold medal in the 90-kilo class 2 years ago. I pulled against Anders at a competition in Norway. There's a strong, strong man there. Waiting the referee's commands here. He's giving them the O-Lore for 6 commands. The lamp is ready, and check these go. And they start with their heels flat on the ground, with their feet inside the two lines you might be able to see on the side of the board. And a quick point for Victor. Part of a fast start is being able to almost anticipate the referee's go command. People watch drag racing on ESPN. You see they have all those red lights, one yellow and one green. Sometimes for time, it's determined by fractions of a second. If you don't hit the gas pedal right when that light turns green. So when you hear bell, you gotta be ready to go immediately. Victor Dokalov on the red side leading the match 1-0 over Sweden's Anders Lindbladh. Columbus, Ohio, you want to see Anders get this point back, you better make some noise for him right now. And Victor, the horsepower a little too much today. Your winner from Russia, Victor Dokalov. Also one of our third prize winners here. One more round of applause for Anders. Nicely done, Anders.